All right. Let's get tonight's show on the road. Welcome to RTV. We're starting about half an hour early because I feel a bit miffed. And I need something to take the fucking strain away. Get the juices flowing. Ugh. So, what we're gonna do is gonna open the Photoshop. We're gonna just do that. Make the new No More Heroes overlay bit. I look a bit white, don't I? Oh god. Okay. So, we usually start with is the last thumbnail I made. Turned out to be the Devil May Cry 4 one. And I just removed these. What is it? Oh yeah, that was an attempt. Okay, let's find some good No More Heroes art. That's a bit too early. I guess we're gonna go for the white background stuff again. I'd love to get the cover art. From two. Need some proper art. Here's one. That's on the album cover. Size it up to like that. And we've also got the solo one. That one doesn't look too well. If I eventually get to playing Travis Strikes again, I'm gonna have a lot of fucking sources. Also works. This one's the very iconic art. Hmm. it's definitely gonna be one of those on white. I've had a lot of my backgrounds be white, but I think it's better if I put some sort of texture on the background, so maybe we'll get okay. Let's try and get the logo. Yeah, No More Heroes 1. Open WebP. That's a shame because that's one of the cleaner ones. Yeah, fucking hell. This is a cool thing to have. The Santa Destroy flag. It's good to have. Oh no, that's got a fucking watermark on it. That one? It's mildly better. We can clean it up. We might have to settle for that one. Like, that's a very low quality. Weirdly enough, there's not a lot of the fucking logo. Yeah, so I guess we'll just have to work with what we've got. We can blow this up. Not too much. That might work. Because I set it to maybe I can't do the fucking subtract thing. Let's try and just okay, we'll figure it out. Do I have three layers of this picture? Okay, let's try the classic. Pan them to the right. Do that. It's a bit more pseudo. It needs to be multiplied. Or maybe not. Yeah, I need to find a way to be clever about this. I don't know if I like it straight or not. Let's see it with a bit of effect on. Let's like shrink at 25. It's a horrible gray. What happens if I go for 16? to get a bit more definition, but the whole dither thing sort of loses its charm. That looks nice. Maybe 8 colors. Set that to something more flashy. The faces that are my problem. I could give the logo its separate treatment. Because the logo currently looks a bit trash. Even though it's kinda supposed to look like that. I might give it like a bit of a work over.
John of Appenfeld, how workmen started to mount. Come to me, this is not the end of the world. Come,
what was the replace one? Where did you get red from? No more horses? Get that fucking blue out of there. Oh, I should fix their faces as well. Get the yellow of his glasses to be a bit clearer. Due to circumstantial evidence. Glow a bit, but how do you make them pixelier like that? Years of skill and practice. She's got like a very, don't like the red. in her eyes, even though she's evil. To be honest, I didn't like any of the colours on her. Give me that shortcut. Wait, I didn't even think. Okay, the lightsaber is alright. It looks pretty alright. So let's contrast and compare. Anything that needs a bit more detail? There's a hole in there. There's... like that. Actually, now how do they do it here? It's like three dots. He's got that. I can give his hair the brownish. What's the mid-tone? That should be it. Instead of this horrible fucking red. I think the dark end looks best. Let's make her entirely blue. He's got the bit of the red. Clean his boots. Can we Come on. What's with it now? It looked perfectly like 2 seconds ago. Blue. I think that's pretty sick. I'm still not sure about the flatness of the logo. I guess it's supposed to look like that, but something don't look too well about it. Zero tolerance. Actually, it should be zero tolerance. And it shouldn't be contingent. Why? Oh, because I'm selecting the fucking dumbass. Give it a bit of a glow. Would love if it was a bit more neon. No, that's not gonna work. Kinda like that. What is this fucking tune? It's in the soundtrack. I wish, but no. Hmm. Okay, that's a bit better. I don't look like how my thing looks a bit blurry. It's because of the aliasing. Add a flat white to it. Yeah, there we go. I think that's a done deal. Okay. Which no heroes?
ENJ.
Yeah. Yeah, let's see who that is. That. Let me open that. Scale it up. How was it? 400? No, it was 300. No, I forgot the setting. Nearest neighbor. There we go. Save that. And so. Now we have the daunting task of repeating the same shit. But for the thing. Banner. No. First of all, that goes a bit smaller. That's probably going to be smaller as well. If this is a bit unbalanced, I'm going to move it up. Yeah, there we go. Come on. No, not the DMC one. Fuck off. Frank went for 85. No, 85 looks like too much. I should lower the fucking thing. Yeah. Right. 150. Maybe 100. Yeah, that's a lot better. First time. Well, that's a bit too much, 80. 75? 50. I swear to God, that didn't happen. Yeah, I could work with this. So I could just copy over the things. Really? Oh, I fucking hate when this happens. Yeah, I guess it's gonna have to be custom again. This fucking line over here looks so jank. Yeah, that's better. And I need to size it up. Okay, let's see how they look. So first of all, there's the banner. Pretty sick. Now we've got the main thumbnail. I didn't do the glow onto the thing because I don't think it needed it. Well, this one's a fucking showpiece. Okay. Now I can do my tweets. This I can trash. Okay. Let's go do that for a moment. Replace that with that. Should work. Let's go to the Twitter. There it goes. Boom. Tweeted. I should also switch the thing. The Twitch channel one. Not that anyone fucking sees it anymore, because Twitch have made everything in their power to not show the banner on top. Do that, do that, and do that, and do that. Amazing how we can do that, and do that. And now if I do that, and not do that, I can maybe do that, and do this. Ooh, let's go. See how many times I can break this game. Apparently there's these collectibles, which I saw them in a speedrun yesterday. They give you new techniques. Oh yeah, and you can do that. There's some insane way to do like a very fast turn.
The Crossman!
I think we did this yesterday, didn't we? Yeah, I'll learn more.
This joke is for you, don't forget.
Oh shit. There we go. Let's do it. Also, apparently the loading screens are very bad. Thank you. No. There you go. Take the fucking silver. Got another third job. I think I figured out how to do the wrestling moves.
Gubbis, welcome.
Okay, let's see if my intuition is correct. Yes, it is. Fucking hell.
Welcome.
Yeah, let's do that. I'm not doing the fucking lawnmower mission again. Give us a lot of money, is it?
What?
That sound was so fucking visceral. Oh gosh. 30,000. We need like 200,000, I think. What happens if I go back and do it? Any new jobs gonna appear?
Why you come here, Bad Waiterman?
Not mastered the secret of this craft yet. It's not too bad. Today's job has been listed on the bulletin board. No, it's just the same ones.
This job is for you, don't forget.
It's kind of dumb that they're the very same place. No, what is that purple shit? That, I feel like that's the fucking treasure detector. Okay, so that is true. So now I can go literal treasure hunting. Get used to this phone, motherfuckers, because we're gonna be using it. If only it didn't control his fucking piggies. Man digs around the yard, searches for unimaginable wealth. Really? Oh, there's another ball there. There it is. T-shirt number 64 picked up. The fucking T-shirt. Are you serious? There ain't no more fucking pixels. Holy shit. Is there a fucking Easter Island statue? Imagine being the man in charge of putting all that fucking cash hidden.
Travis!
I thought it was people, but then it fucking clicked in my head. Come on, which tree is it? Is it this one? Huh? Okay. Wait, I have the scent now. I know the collectibles are a thing now, so I'll pursue them with a vicious fervor. There's probably something under here, isn't there? No, it's just an underpass. Some fucking weird way. Fucking got it. If we get up to like, I don't know, 1,000. No. Need like 3,000 more? Then I can maybe do that. The mission again. Okay, so it's at the very center. That's where you need to be. Should number 82.
Whoa.
That's 2,000. And another t-shirt. Still preparing. What a horrible curse. Oh. Wait, what the fuck? Where's my shirt different? I didn't know fucking change no shirt. Give me back my fucking anime waifus. You also better save. Shirt. Oh, it's because we equipped a new one. Destroy Man, a t-shirt of Destroy Man. A self-financed movie with a cult following. Unbelievably rare. Or we can have a STHS fencing team? The Santa Destroy High School fencing team uniform as a t-shirt. Or a grid. A super retro t-shirt featuring a green grid pattern. Very vaporwave.
There are no messages.
Hey, girl.
Yeah. Let's do one more of those assassination contracts, and we'll be there.
Travis!
I don't fucking know who that is. I was about to say we fucking bucked it. That's the fastest one we can do.
May you find your overpass?
Go! Die! Die!
Welcome. May you find your proper partner?
Just need like that one fucking big slash.
3, 2, 1.
I'll mess you up.
Okay, let's go pay the entry fee.
Thank you.
You've paid the stipulated entry fee. Go.
The next fight has been set.
Wait a sec. Why the hell are you telling me this over the phone?
Why? Because I cannot decide what to wear to the association's party tonight. Big shots from across the nation will be there. This is serious business. So serious that I'm going to spray perfume on every square inch of my body.
Yeah, whatever.
Right, right. Your next opponent. Head for the school.
To the school? And then what?
Just go. You'll know what I'm talking about, I think.
What do you mean, you think? You know, you really suck at your job.
Life is more important than some job.
That is why I am busy shopping right now. You, on the other hand, are busy killing people, because that is all you ever do. What? Am I wrong?
Well, I guess not.
All right, then.
Oh, I'm back. Let's save. That's the school, eh? Let's go. Number 8.
What's that in your hand? A toy?
Shinobu.
Oh, just look at him!
What a pain!
I'm gonna kill you! Hey, come here! Ha! God! Ha! God!
I don't know why the fucking flick to the left doesn't work. Guess I'll just try to do it side to side. What a pain! Go! When is it?
Die!
Sweet chocolate sundae!
Bring it on. That the best you got?
There he is!
Showtime. Okay, so that was the problem. I was pressing the wrong button. It's weird, there wasn't a chest over there. Right? Nothing to charge? Move on then.
Are you prepared, huh?
Go!
Go!
Yeah!
Go!
Go!
Yeah!
Die!
Yeah, that wasn't very pretty.
Hey, he's over here!
Oh, you can use that to extinguish yourself, alright.
Are you prepared, huh?
Go!
Go!
Yeah!
That isn't fun.
Go!
Yeah!
Die!
That's not good for him, is it?
Hey, he's over here! I'm missing you. Not good. Hey, he's over here!
Time to die, man! This ain't a place for me.
Fucking doofus. Oh, I love him.
Sweet.
Harley. Alright, let's go.
You got guts, how can you do that?
Go!
Go!
Yeah!
Yeah! Ha! Wait, there you go. The trolls got to me? What? When?
Are you prepared, huh?
Since when I'm a fucking exclusively Minecraft streamer, when has that been the fucking rule? I went the whole way back. I am very smart. If only it came a fucking few seconds earlier.
Yes!
Can't do that. Time for my fucking battery to run out. Notice how they put 14 before 13, just so you go, oh, I think I missed it.
Thank you.
you'll survive this time. But hey, there's only one way to find out, right? Give it your best shot. I am 100% certain you're returning from this battle, Travis, in a body bag. But thrust your force and head for the Garden of Madness.
Travis, now you're getting back into the groove. Remember the 18th suplex of your master? The trust-building exercise gone wrong. Captured.
Fight?
Yeah, how about it?
All right. Will you give me a minute? Wait for me in the hallway.
Right.
Mind if we do this somewhere else?
You're the boss.
Stop checking me out like that.
You killed them?
Such a gentleman. Are you asking out of tactical curiosity? Or are you just fucking with me?
Bet they didn't offer much resistance.
You got a problem with that? You got no idea how hard it is to hide your true self around here.
Hey, I'm not accusing anybody.
A real gentleman. I just turned my back, but you didn't strike. You are fucking with me!
It's actually pretty hard to take cheap shots when your enemy is as bloodthirsty as yourself.
People like us think alike, don't we?
Shall we?
Huh? You will pay with your life! At last I have my chance. I will now avenge my father!
Something tells me you watch too many samurai movies, little girl.
Sonic sword!
Holy...
What the hell was that?
Fuck yeah.
Don't fuck with me.
Sky high! Sky high!
Yeah!
she fucking...
What?
Okay, there's a thing there. Get there. Fucking hard as fuck, because she has like parries.
What's that in your hand? What? You can't kill a woman?
Finish you.
Don't look at me like that! Don't!
I think there's been some kind of misunderstanding. I never fought your father.
Liar! You killed him! Sliced him in two, you sick bastard!
Whoa! Calm down a little. Jacobs was my mentor. I'd never kill him.
Liar!
I watched Master Jacob's teachings on video over and over till the fucking tape wore out. We've never met in person.
Kill me. I admit it. I lost. Just do it!
How about kill yourself after you kill me? Sounds like a bit straight out of a samurai movie, don't it?
Shut up! Shut up and kill me already! You've already dishonored me enough.
Do it yourself.
Please.
I'll fight you anytime, anywhere. Until then, I'll be waiting.
So good. Fucking hell. Fucking oath. No. That was... Fucking Suda.
Another victory, Travis. You are now ranked 8th.
You gonna kill her?
Probably not. She's still young. But I still have to follow the Association's rules of conduct.
Then let her live.
Are we suddenly in love, Travis?
Hell no.
Then why take the risk of her coming back for revenge? In this business, there's no such thing as mercy.
Kill when you can kill. That's bullshit. All I want to do is fight someone better than me. She'll grow up. Why not kill her when she's stronger? Yeah, then I'll kill her.
You are sick.
So are you.
Save.
This is Diane from Beefhead Videos. Just calling to let you know that one of the videos returned yesterday wasn't one of ours. It doesn't have a label on it, but it seems to be a recording of a guy humping a pillow. The video you should have returned was, How to Please a Woman in Bed 101 Part 2. Please return it to us soon. Thank you.
Congratulations, Mr. Touchdown. Your registration for the 8th UAA rank is now complete. In addition, we have faxed you some information about the rankings in case you wish to continue your ascent. Please transfer the money into the designated account. Have a nice day.
Ooh. Gotten up 50k. All right. We'll do that. Let's see what we've got available. Gold Town. Beefhead. New part-time job. Let's check him out. Beefhead is just around the corner, isn't it? Yep.
don't get yourself killed.
Let's go see if we've got new attachments. Yeah, I should just call my thing.
Travis!
Isn't that the video guy? I think we finally figured out who it is. Yeah, because he's the nearest one to his house, so it would logically be him who brings him the fucking bike. Fucking Suda. You little shit.
Ah, it's you again.
Oh, it's you again. Something to drink? Power up parts for Tsubaki. Exchanges the crystal parts inside the beam katana with purer crystals to greatly increase its output. Beam katana energy savings parts for Tsubaki. Who are you calling a fucking otaku? Let's go! We bought a new video, we've got also new training, new t-shirts, new shit. That's how you free yourself. Right. Take off your clothes. Off! I will teach you that technique. Make sure your ass is clean. That. How's that? You like that? Training the will. Extend your beam combo. Your beam katana's combo has been extended. Nice. Yeah, let's get a shot. This is how you buy a new mask. Give me those fucking arcade games. I could mash buttons any day. Somewhere in there. But how do you get in there? Oh, I see. So on. Is there an orb here? The 7 Lovikov balls Kata Ren sent to destroy, and bring them to this drunk.
Keep practicing.
We should do that. How many do we have at the moment? 4. Yeah, we're gonna be grinding for a bit. Oh, it even gives us the fucking directions for him. Seven now? Yeah. Mm-hmm. seeing what he has for us.
Huh? What do you want?
A ball. In return, let me teach you something. Select the technique you want. Dash sounds useful. Position of enemies? Not so much. Let's take the dash. You ready for this? It may tickle. Just a smidge. Hey. You got that? That technique is yours, and yours alone. Come back when you've collected some balls.
Keep practicing.
I'm gonna collect the fucking Dragon Balls, man. Let's watch the fucking video first. Video volume 1. Herbodora Conjiro. Whatever that means. Did I get all the cards in 3? Yeah. Good shit. Okay, let's go to the fucking toilet now. And I think that's gonna be all for tonight. At least for No More Heroes, that is. I think I'm gonna switch over to the server and do some shit. Thank you. There we go. Alright, the stream will go down for like maybe 5 minutes, then we'll be back. I'll see if Ted is still streaming. Ugh. BRB.